Hi students, so let's understand this question. So STEIN3